To date, the killer has always worked to a very specific sequence. He has now broken that pattern, and this may give us the one opportunity we need to get close to him.